Hi everyone! So today I'm not going to be talking about Hindi or trombone, that's tomorrow, but instead I'm going to be ranting about ignorance.
It's time for an episode of Twilamine Shares Her Thoughts With You.
I've always been the kind of person who gets really upset when other people think things that I think are wrong. In middle school, my friends could always break me in the who can stay quiet for the longest game by just yelling, George Washington was the second president of the United States, and I'd be like, no, he was the first! So I'm a little bit sensitive on these issues of ignorance, but the thing that's been bothering me the most recently is geographic ignorance. So full disclosure, I'm kind of a geo-nerd. I know the capital of every country in the world and like collect maps for fun. Still, you don't have to be me. Just in this day and age of Google Maps, you should just know some basic things. But so many people don't. So there was a study done about 5 years ago that showed that young Americans between 18 and 24 couldn't identify all of California, New York, Louisiana, Ohio, and Nevada, I think. Like, that's ridiculous. I guess 80% of them couldn't do all of those states. And some of the people who I'm going to go to school with next year at one of the most elite colleges, like, in the world, right? Smart people. Some of them didn't realize until, like, a few months ago that New York City was south of Boston.
Ta-da!
Seriously? But I can't get that angry about ignorance because today, guess what came in the mail? A scooter! You can go like this. It's fun. Anyway, do you guys have problems with, like, encountering ignorance that really annoys you? Leave a comment about that, because I like to hear about that. Yay!